introduce Thane and Lorraine. Lorraine thinks that she's just like on the mouse, so I'm really not going to say too much about her. Thane, I've not known personally, but I've always known of Thane since I've been working in this area. And he's got a bit of a reputation around town for pretty clever things that he does. The thing that that I am always amazed, Thane, that the way that you use the technology, but also the more simple technology, you're pointing to communicate as well, and using all of those strategies, he's a very effective communicator. Today he's going to be talking about the Erica IGO system, and we've had 10 days of pretty challenging technical troubles, so every sort of challenge you could have has been. So I think that the way that it's going to be presented might be slightly different from Thane and Lorraine initially hoped it would be, and if we do have any technical troubles, we'll get this through while we're in the patients. Thanks a lot, guys.
My name is Thane Pullen, and I have cerebral palsy, a disability which some believe makes them able to use an IK system. Well, they are wrong. I am a user of Erica, not a salesman, so I actually don't care if you buy it. I did this for fun. I got an Erica IK system from my response from supplier DTS in December 2008. I use Erica on my home computer in the portable version for communication outside the home, which is basically a portable computer with a camera. In this presentation, I will show you how I use the system and explain the advantages and disadvantages of it. However, before I do that, let me give you some background information on myself. I got my first computer at the age of 4, but I did not access it myself. I started using assistive technology when I was about 8. I started using scanning with my hand, but my hand would respond too quickly, so in the end we decided to use my knee for scanning. Over the years I have gotten faster and faster at it. People are impressed with my scanning speed and also how fast I picked up the IGAZE technology. I, however, don't think I am anything special, but I have learned not to argue with praise. My first computer was an Apple IIe. Then I suffered through Macintoshes until I was 16, when I just brought my own PC. The best aspect is using the iGaze on my computer. Previously, I used a system called Discover, which allows me to type and maneuver the mouse with my knee and another switch that just left clicks. I also used WordQ2 word prediction software that I stopped using when I got the Erica system due to the inbuilt word prediction software. Well, that and WordQ2 had major problems with Outlook 2007. So I added the Erica IK system to my home computer system. The LifeMate software is on my desktop computer at home, and the Erica camera is mounted onto a 19-inch LCD screen. I use the LifeMate software to type into programs such as Microsoft Word, Internet Explorer, no Firefox lectures, please. I move the mouse to general position and then use Discover to fine-tune position.